Hello everybody, and in today's video I'll be teaching you how to cancel a pending transaction on Cash App. So let's get started. So first of all, open up the Cash App on your device and then tap on the activity icon at the bottom. Tap on the payment you want to cancel and then tap on this menu icon in the top right. It will bring up this pop-up menu. If a refund is possible for the specific transaction, then you will see this cancel payment option here. Simply tap on it. But if the option does not appear, then you'll need to send a refund request to the user you sent money to. Tap on their profile and then create a transaction request with an explanation and the amount you accidentally sent. And there you go. If you guys found this video helpful, make sure to leave a like and subscribe to our channel. I'll see you all in the next one. Goodbye.